other room.
It looks alright. There's no more damage on the inside, huh?
No, it's all dry.
The other one looks like it might lose the power.
You got enough light to take those pictures?
Yeah. Let me back up here. Without the dog getting in. Get out of here, dog. Here's some more lights. Now here's the first bathroom on the left. And a shower. Small toilet. It's got everything but a light. Second room. Just a bed, one closet. Third room. Bed, nice sink. Small tub, about 4 to 5 feet. Nice fixtures. Joining bed. That's it. Now we're going into the other car, which was CJ's. This is all the items they removed from those cars.
Jesus.
Same car, just assorted stuff. Got the bigger tub. Old bathroom. Old toilet.
Well, Skip will go through all this.
Here's Jim's room. Before Sherry picks up after him. And there's another one. We're here for the whole trip. That means walking over trash. Trash will walk over. I don't think it looked like this one. CJ and somebody lived in here. On the second one.
That's what she's always been out on. Throw everything but pictures away. She goes, because anything else, it's all up here. Pictures.
Yeah.
That
goes more here.
Oh, look at this.
Two refrigerators.
One's a freezer.
I don't know. I wouldn't open that for a disgusting one. Once I get this all kind of, they'll probably go through here.
What did you say? Give them to Heidi or to
So here we are coming from the rear of the private car. Let's give you another tour. First one, first door is this bedroom connected to the tub and the other bedroom. Closet. Right in the middle. Second door. In the bed, connected to the tub. Nice sink, the other bedroom. Got a closet here. Next one is a very small bedroom. Closet, no bathroom. Another bed up top. And the next one was the bathroom without the light. Kitchen. And the reason, Mike explained, the reason the door doesn't close from rotting, the base is expanded. This would have been the view. Three left. boy's got some cancer. This is the private car here. This is CJ's stuff. They cleaned out and dumped out here. There's a book in there autographed from Paul Bear Bryant. Mike's half brother, Skip. It's losing its shine. This is the second car. I think this sort of tells the whole story. Dead rat Hank. These guys over here might be worth more money. At least those have been thrown in the back of a dang truck and... If there's a plate here with some wording on it, you have to give me a map. You might notice there's no people, no activity. They don't have anybody. Just came back from Baton Rouge. It's been 3 weeks since they closed there. They started with four drivers. There's Thunderbirds for sale. About a week ago, Mike sold that 55 or 50, yeah, he sold that 55 or 57 Chevy that he had. That's Mike's house trailer. This property is leased out. Someone's sandblasting and repainting boxcars, railroad cars. I was here a couple of months ago and this door on the private coach was open that little amount. be the new dumpster.